Percy, aren't you supposed to be taking the mail train? You should have left by now.
I know, Thomas, but last night I kept seeing things that looked like monsters.
Monsters?
A monster?
They weren't really monsters. They were only silly things like a haystack or a shirt on the line. But there could still be a monster out there. Please, Thomas, would you take the mail train for me? Just tonight?
All right, Percy. I suppose I could.
Thank you, Thomas. Thank you! You're a good friend.
Oh, Percy, you're such a scaredy engine.